this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
And your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
You did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now. Got an opening, and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet.
See you planet side, Vault Hunter. Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Alright, killer. Apollyon Station's the last stop on the central line. Take the central arterial highway out of the city.
Slag me! You're really opening up the vault? Good luck.
And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
Heads up! Hey, squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that way to support you!
You read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
Another one down! Killer Cub, cut loose! What up?
Highway. I will clear the path for you. Cool swords are handy.
What's up, Chuckle Nuts? It's been a grip. So, life update. Gotta go and shat the bed, but you knew that already. Troy's whining that we haven't opened the vault yet, and I can't get properly laid because I keep leeching my partners to death, so that's my whole thing. Oh, you're bit.
Crack open that vault?
Ten-4. Let's do this thing.
Yo, Ellie. We'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Double Day!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie, never change. You're driving. Need my hands free. We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, superfan. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her. We got this. Just like on Athenus, right?
What is up, my brothers and sisters? Impromptu stream for you today. Vault thieves are trying to gank your vault right out from under you. You gonna take that? Or are you gonna show them how sharp your teeth are? Daggertooth Clan, this one was practically made for you.
Here they come. Light them up! Get me close and I'll blast them!
Huh.
cub is popping off!
Another one down! Apollyon Station, at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station. Try our new private transit pods.
Now get out of here.
Apollyon Station. Just blast that subway car with your butt.
Protect the vaults from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us.
When the Iridians found me, my sisters tried to fight them off. But I stopped them. I saw what lay behind their open hands. I knew that anyone who would ask for my help was already lost.
Freaking roll!
Lilith, we're in.
Maya, Ava's gone. COVs swarming everywhere. Can't get this.
Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter.
Wow. Wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault.
Oh, I'm glad you brought me back.
Imagine all the people who lived out their lives on the surface above, never knowing they were standing on top of it.
Get ready. The creature the Iridian sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There, that arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal. Let's see what you got. Here we go. A masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah!
That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
I miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
To the badass goes the loot.
This place must be
100 years old! Maybe even 200!
Ava, we need to talk.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so I am forced to use this. I am quite curious to know what you find inside.
I'm probably not.
Open you up.
There now. Whatever this is, I'm into it.
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Smash.
Fascinating! This vault is linked by an ancient energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a Vault Hunter like you. You promised!
You will. When you're ready.
What's up, bitches? Ow, Troy, look what they left for us.
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you Vault Thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real.
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults. They are the power of the vaults.
And now it's all mine.
Hey, save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get, but what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready. You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
She's dead. Maya's dead.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
On the bridge.
Sorry, Vault Hunter. There was nothing you could do. Thanks for getting Ava back safely.
Lilith, you have to say something.
Fine, I'll say something. I knew Maya when she was alive. I preferred her that way. That didn't come out right. But she's gone, and that's how it is. All we can do is fight to honor her memory the best we can. People die in wars. By the droves. I mean, open your eyes, people. Don't ask me to speak at your funeral, Lilith.
No kidding, Tanis.
I never kid. I know what I am. A brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are. Because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something. And they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
Open the vaults? That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down the Calypsos and making them pay for what they did.
It's not that easy.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora. You killed Handsome Jack. You're supposed to be the Firehawk.
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith, before you get someone else killed.
Vault Hunter, go see if she's all right, will you? I'll get us ready for the jump to Eden 6.
You're always welcome at Moxie's, sugar.
Oh. Hey, Vault Hunter. Not much to say, you know. It's a war. People die.
Yeah, they do that. But you're still here. And the war's not over.
Thanks. You didn't have to come talk to me, but I'm glad you did. Here, this is... It was hers. She'd probably want you to have it. I'm sure they're getting ready for the jump to Eden 6. You should be up there. I think I need to be alone for a little bit.
Vault Hunter, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith, incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, Joe! Looks like we interrupted your sad times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up.
Siren's powers are amazeballs! Woo! I've been phase locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day! Oh, you reached it!
Always a step behind, eh, Lil? Ah, see you at the next vault! Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmix. Bye!
Not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything. That's what makes them so dangerous. Tanis says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to one on Eden 6. If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are going to have to go through us. Luckily, we have a friend in the area.
Laptrop, get hammered.
Lock on Bitsby.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Wade Rod Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerbot. And it seems they're here for me.